Azerbaijan does its best to overcome the consequences of humanitarian catastrophe caused by Armenia. More than $6 billion were spent to improve living conditions of our refugees and IDPs. Level of poverty among refugees and IDPs dropped from 75 to 12%. In general, poverty level in Azerbaijan dropped from almost 50 to 5% in the last 12 years. Azerbaijan provides and will continue to provide assistance to countries suffering from similar problems. We provided financial assistance to support United Nations Ebola response and recovery actions. We also commit to promote cooperation among relevant institutions and stakeholders for ensuring access of population to early warning system and disaster risk information. Thank you.
I thank His Excellency the